get some people together from one of your local groups, whoever it may be, make a sign, put on some t-shirts, and come and march together in solidarity and show your strength and your commitment.